Have you ever wondered what SCP-1609, the remains of a chair, wants? Foundation staff snapped a picture of SCP-1609 using SCP-978, the Desire camera, while it was distributed in its flower bed. This was the result, reassembled and being sat in by the photographer. At the end of the day, it is just a chair, and it wants to do what any chair does.